Proctor, did you get my page?
No, I've got one from Dr. Warren about to perform an embolectomy.
What's yours about?
It's about Sam Seaver. Repeat CT shows an expanding hematoma and shift. If it keeps growing, he's going to herniate his brain.
Where's neurosurgery?
In with a hemorrhagic stroke for at least 3 hours.
How's your brain surgery?
Not being a brain surgeon? Not as good as yours?
Well, it's time for us to bone up. We might have to start a craniotomy to relieve the pressure inside his skull. Hope to hell neurosurgery arrives soon.
What if they don't?
Well, it's either us or he dies.
Well, not today, doesn't it?